in-laws, and so on. Okay, let me talk about his features. He's very soft. It can be buttoned, curled, run freely like snakes to reach a quality design. Of this LED display is very transparent. Transparency rate should be at 70%. So you can put on the glass windows for decoration. High brightness and high refresh rate will bring you high impact for color videos.
Hello, Jasmine.
Hi, Horace.
So as you said, this flexible LED display is very soft and lightweight. So I wonder about how is the quality. Can you give me a test?
Okay, let me show you. You can trust it. And the point carry. Yes. And you can travel time.
Can I?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's better and stable.
Yeah, so no any damage.
Yeah.
And by the way, how is it waterproof?
Yes, let me show you.
So wonderful!
Yeah. So not to worry about quality. How to connect our LED display? Look, it's a data processor. It has three cables. Power input, power output. LED cables. Power input to connect the power source. Power output to connect the next panel. Connect the LED cable from the sending card to the data processor. After connecting all, you can display the image and videos on the screens. You can get LED screens. So wonderful. That's all about our LED displays. For more information, please contact us at any time.